You will have a ruling on this matter no later than the 21st of this month, maybe sooner, but no later than the 21st. No later than the 21st, Mr. Mason. Okay. The motion to exclude evidence of stain in the car trunk. Where are we on that?
You know, I think in reading that, there's almost some sort of agreement on that issue.
I don't agree it's not admissible, if that's what counsel's asking.
Well.
Sorry.
You got a couple of more motions, so I want to know where we are. Because the clock has ticked. Motion to preclude phantom heart sticker evidence.
Going back to the stain issue, I have no objection to the court ruling on that on the pleadings. I filed a response.
Okay.
If that's good, counsel, you can rule on the pleadings. We didn't have any evidence on it, really. A little bit, but anyway. So phantom sticker.
Are you asking to see if we would argue these on Friday, or?
I'm asking, is there any evidence, folks? You know, this is in game. Do you want me to rule on the pleadings? If not, I'm going to set a deadline to have, well, deadlines are passed. But in fairness to everyone, if you have evidence to present, I won't give you time to present it, and that's going to be it. So there's been a written response filed by the state of Florida. I can rule on the pleadings. If you want to confer with other counsel, let me go through the list and then you can tell me. You have the heart stick evidence, exclude reference to the smell of the Pontiac Firebird. And I think that's it.
The motion about the smell of in the Pontiac Sunfire. My understanding is that's a spoliation motion. The defense wants you to rule on the pleadings. I filed a response because it came in, you know, kind of close to the hearing. I can give a very brief argument, and then you can just rule based on the pleading and my brief argument. That would be all right.
We could do that. Are you referring to doing this now or Friday?
I can do it right now. It's going to take about 3 minutes for me to do a response.
Well, if it's going to take more than three and Mr. Baez is going to need more time, I would rather do it Friday.
Okay.
What? Okay, that takes care of the stain in the trunk, I guess. But what about heart sticker and...
I think that can be ruled on the pleading.
Oh. Correction. The amended motion for spoliation evidence to exclude all reference to the smell of the Pontiac Firebird. Mr. Ashton is going to just make his argument on that. And then the phantom heart sticker and then the stain in the trunk. Is there evidence or you want me to rule on the pleadings?
Your Honor, I believe I suppose Dr. Boss's testimony did relate to the analysis.
I think we can have a minimal argument on that on Friday.
Okay, then argument, then rule on the pleadings. Yeah. Heart sticker.
Heart sticker can be on the pleadings.
Okay.
Did I file a response on that? I didn't think I did.
Let me double check.
The defense did a
memorandum. You did not file anything. If you want time to file something, I give you time.
I just do a brief argument. There's been no evidence presented about it, so
okay.
That's pretty much going to be part of my argument. But
okay.
You're waiting for me for something?
No.
The only motions I think we have left is we have to argue the chloroform motion. We have to argue the canine motion.
You're going to do all those on Friday, right?
That's fine. Yeah, we can just pick it up on Friday and finish them up.
I anticipate that after you have depositions that there may or may not be motions that someone would file.
I would anticipate yes, that there will be a motions filed. Yes.
You think you can have them ready by Friday?
I'm anticipating we're going to be filing a motion to have our expert examine the defendant, if in fact the defense expert did the same. That, yes, I can present on Friday. I'm sure there will also be motions in limine as to the admissibility of the testimony. I doubt that that could be ready for Friday.
Okay.
If that answers the question.
This is what I want to do. You can file a motion if you think it's necessary to examine the defendant. I will hear that on Friday. If there's motions in limine, I will hear those on Friday the 15th.
If I may add, Judge, the issue about whether or not the defendant will be examined, I would ask for a little more time on that other than Friday, because that's something that Ms. Fennell would be addressing as it relates to her area. And it's kind of short notice.
Well, unfortunately, it is short notice, but if Ms. Fennell needs to appear by video conference or by phone, I would do that, but...
I'll check with her and see what we can arrange.
Remember, these things did come late.
What time, Friday?
9 o'clock. The only other thing is, Mr. Ashton, have you checked with the governor's office to find out the minimum time that you need to get appointed to go wherever we're going?
No, I have not.
Okay. You need to check with Mr. Trippi, who's the governor's general counsel. Anything else, folks, for the good of the order, just in case y'all run into any factual disputes tomorrow? I will be here.
Good, sir.
Phone call away. Ms. Sims?
I needed to mark, you wanted me to mark the pages for the...
Yes, ma'am. Okay. This court is in recess.